fast. I mean, the best thing about the program for me, other than the fact that I love the people and it's fun, is it's fast. You learn fast. And again, I spoke no Hebrew. And now I can have conversations in Hebrew, and that's 3 weeks. Yom echad ani lo midaberet ivrit, ma achshav ani midaberet lo tov ma ani midaberet kol yom. Kol yom, kol yom, kol yom, midaberet, midaberet, midaberet. Midaberet by radio, the guy, midaberet by cafeteria, midaberet chaverim sheli, midaberet mishpacha sheli by Los Angeles, ve ani lo hevet beit sefer ivrit Middlebury. Ani ohel ivrit, ani kotevet ivrit, ani yoga ivrit, ani dance Israelit ivrit. In Los Angeles, I'm a television comedy writer, and I was afraid when I came that I wouldn't have any words because I knew how to say ken, lo, kelev, and tuki. And I thought, I'm not gonna have a lot to say about dogs and parrots. So I was nervous, but my teacher was so great. I have two teachers, and the people are amazing. Everybody is so patient. I think it's a great program for all people, but especially people my age. Because again, I'm a writer for TV, and I started to worry that my brain wasn't what it was when I was 20. And I called my husband from here and said, oh, it's still there. I just needed to sort of take it to the gym and really exercise it. And the funny thing is, I speak French and Italian, and the part of my brain with language opened. And for some reason, I'd forgotten a lot. All my Italian and French came back, truly. I don't know why, it's just all connected to the language. And I'd be frustrated because I'd want to say, manishma, and I'd go, ciao, bella, come stai? Or, you know, but it's amazing. It opens up your brain. And it's a huge relief. It's busy, you never have to worry, what am I going to do next? It's either in class or doing homework or having a great time, honestly. And I haven't worked this hard or danced this much since I was in elementary school. Ani hozeret shana ba'a with Ba'al Sheli.